Hello, I am Sterling Meyer, manifestation coach. I have worked with people all over the world, A-list celebrities, Google, Hilton, Hyatt, one-on-one with every walk of life. And me and Gigi, hello, this is Gigi, are here to welcome you to the AOM Art of Manifestation channel. I've taken myself out of the studio and brought you into my life to talk about manifesting, because I'm here to serve you. I'm here to help you manifest the pinnacle of success and happiness in your life. That's my purpose, that's my privilege, and that's what I'm here for. So subscribe to the channel, show your support so I can continue doing this for everyone out there in the world, and tick the bell of notifications that are coming up. So this is very casual. It's very conversational. It's unlike a lot of my videos in the studio. So I hope you enjoy them. Let me know if you're getting value out of it. Please show your support or show your comments, your questions, whatever, you know, in the comment section below. I do read them and respond to them. So here we are. Let's move on and let's talk about why we're here today and what I was thinking about. I was just finishing working out and I just thought to myself, you know, if there was one thing that is the most critical component to manifesting, what would it be? I thought about this and I was like, you know, I gotta say the number one most important thing, and this is something most manifestation books and coaches out there do not emphasize and do not even talk about. Some of them don't address it at all. And yet it is the most critical, important, and I'm going to explain why this is, okay? And that is forgiveness. Forgiveness, forgiveness, forgiveness. And most of us don't even know the definition, the true definition of forgiveness. We have a vague understanding of it these days because it's like an art form that has gone to the wayside. True forgiveness means having being left with like peace and love in your heart. That's when you've truly forgiven somebody. Not like, you know what, it's fine, it's okay. You go your way, I go my way, I forgive you, goodbye. Harden my heart, move forward, move forward, move forward. You know, that's not forgiveness. That is not forgiveness. And guess what? You go forward like that, you're creating blocks for yourself, and you are not going to be effectively manifesting pure happiness, sublime love, sublime extreme success. I mean, euphoria. And you can have that, and that's your birthright. You should be euphoric about your relationships, your health, your career, your purpose, living fully. Relationships, of course, travel, adventures, hobbies, whatever that make up your life. You should be euphoric about it because you are literally experiencing, creating and experiencing all those areas perfectly. Your ideal, what you consider is perfect for you, realizing that, manifesting that, experiencing that. And if you're not doing that, boy, you are sure you're jeopardizing what could be, you know, and you're cutting yourself short for what could be and how you could be living. All right. So I'm taking it back down to what we were talking about, forgiveness. Okay. Forgiveness. And when you truly forgive, you're not agreeing with what somebody did or said. You're not agreeing with it. And you've got to make these two distinctions, right? We have to understand there is a difference. It's not agreement. But forgiving does require, I think, a level of compassion. So if somebody did you wrong or said something or whatever and really hurt you and disappointed you, you know, I think it's really important to remember that truly everybody, including hardened criminals, everybody wants the same thing. They just want to be happy. They just want to be successful and happy. Nobody wants to suffer. Nobody does. But what sets them apart, right? I mean, why You may ask yourself, well, then why are they created? Why are they doing this? Because they don't know any other. They don't have the tools. They don't have the information. They don't have the perspective. They don't have what it takes. Do they want it? Yes. Good intentions? Yeah. Results? Maybe no. So they just don't have, you know, and you can also think about yourself and go, you know what? I have compassion for this person because I know they're suffering, because it's not probably easy to be living their life. Look how they show up in life. Look how they behave in life. But me, you know, I'm looking for answers and solutions. You wouldn't be right here watching this video right now if you were not committed and a far better place than that person is. Because you're on the brink of discovering something like a magic wand in your life, which is, you know, what I call the AOM system that I give to people, right? So you are miles ahead, light years ahead of that person, and you are just right around the corner from turning everything into gold and having that magic touch. Magic and miracles, yeah, they do exist. Anyways, so back to that, I just wanted to let you know that you may want to really think twice about what you consider forgiveness. And you think about, you forgave somebody, what's left here? And what's left in your heart? Is there love, peace, acceptance? Well, then you have forgiven them. But if there's not, then there wasn't any true forgiveness and you were still incarcerated up here and here and in your life. You want the freedom. You want the liberation so you can create the most miraculous life that you absolutely deserve, that you were put here for. So I also wanted to mention that I do work with people just on that alone, forgiveness. And I do have a surefire method approach to doing it. Call me, 213-700-3078, to set up a consultation or appointment. Email us at getyourlifenow.com. info@getyourlifenow.com. Go to the website, getyourlifenow.com. And set up an appointment. After that 1 hour appointment, you'll have removed these blocks so that you have access to manifesting anything and everything that you want, your version of success and happiness. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you got some value out of this video. And be sure to subscribe and support our channel. Thanks for coming into my life. And I appreciate you being here. If there's anything else that we can do, let us know. Set up a free consultation at getyourlifenow.com. Scroll to the bottom of the homepage, fill out the brief form, and somebody will contact you and set up a free consultation to find out if the AOM system in its entirety is a right fit for you. Until I see you next week, I hope you create magic and miracles in your life. Thank you. Oh,